Today's Gospel, Friday, November 12, is taken from St. Luke, chapter 17, verses 26 to 37. Jesus said to his disciples, "As it was in the days of Noah, so it will be in the days of the Son of Man. They were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, up to the day that Noah entered the ark. And the flood came and destroyed them all. Similarly, as it was in the days of Lot, they were eating, drinking, buying, selling, planting, building. On the day when Lot left Sodom, fire and brimstone rained from the sky to destroy them all. So it will be on the day the Son of Man is revealed. On that day, someone who is on the housetop and whose belongings are in the house must not go down to get them. And likewise, one in the field must not return to what was left behind. Remember the wife of Lot. Whoever seeks to preserve his life will lose it, but whoever loses it will save it. I tell you, on that night there will be two people in one bed. One will be taken, the other left. And there will be two women grinding meal together. One will be taken, the other left." They said to him in reply, "Where, Lord?" He said to them, "Where the body is, there also the vultures will gather." The Gospel of the Lord. Today's faith food reflection is from Brother Wilfred Kasumbal of BEM. I remember my first encounter with a born-again Christian in a bus. This was his first question when he suddenly sat beside me. "Ligtas ka na ba?" Naturally, I couldn't answer him. How could I if I didn't even know what the question even meant? Decades since, I can now answer that question. Yes, I am. Ligtas na ako. Knowing that I am already saved gives me a lot of confidence that when the time comes, I know I will be with my Savior in heaven. However, this does not mean I should be complacent. On the contrary, being saved means for me to continue working out my part in my salvation. God has already done His part. Now I gotta do mine. As long as I continue doing my part, I know I can always be confident of my chances when the Lord comes. Then I can truly say without batting an eyelash, "Ligtas na ligtas ako." Let us pray. My Savior, my Redeemer, please continue to work in me as I work out my part in my salvation. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.